primetime players play.
And we can welcome all challenges. I mean, it is five. AAA is probably the toughest. It's not the toughest region, especially in our sub-region. We have Cedar Grove, we have Woodward Academy, and Columbia's tough. And people sleep on McNair. McNair's going to be tough this year, so...
We're expecting great things from the AtlantaGeorgia. We've had great summer practice as well as summer workouts. We're returning about five starters on each side of the ball. We have great expectations this year, Fred Scott, and this is Primetime Gridiron with a Primetime Player Play.
All right, Fred, you were sure enough prime time tonight. Talk about those runs you had in defensive plays.
Well, I mean, I work hard in practice, and I mean, that's helped me out in the game.
All right, you're a very humble guy because I heard you're the fastest man in DeKalb County.
Not quite.
All right. Well, talk about some of the things you're trying to do out here this year on the football field.
Well, I just want to work hard, help my team, try to make it to this playoffs and see where it's stuck. You know, our coach would like to see the championship. But, yeah, just want to help my team. I hope that I get a scholarship and go to a good school.
All right. How do you feel about tonight's game?
Well, I feel like, I mean, we did good, but I mean, I feel like we still made some mistakes, but like that, yeah, we need to go back to the drawing board and, you know, work on that stuff that we made, and, you know, hopefully the next game will come out better.
We did good, we did all right, but we didn't meet our standards and our goals. I didn't execute on offense as much as I did. I mean, I played a good defensive game, but we came out with the win, 28-6, and we could have did better. That wasn't our goal, though, but we got some more work to do.
All right. Talking about y'all didn't do as well as you thought y'all would. A lot of people thought y'all would blow the covers off Jackson tonight.
Yes, sir. We was aiming for about 50 points at the least. And like I said, offense just didn't execute. I made some turnovers. We got to get back to the drawing board and just execute more in practice. That's all I say.
All right. Talk about this upcoming season. Y'all in one of the top regions.
We're in the 3A region. I forgot who won it last year, but we just trying to make it to the playoffs and just take it one game at a time. Just dominate this region, probably play St. Pius in the play-in game, and just go off to the races to the championship.
All right, talk about that FSU.
Talk about FSU?
Yeah.
FSU, I'll be there next year. Just taking it one game at a time in high school. I'll enjoy it.
All right. What made you go ahead and commit early to FSU?
I committed early for a lot of reasons. I knew where I wanted to go. It wasn't a hard choice. It was always like three schools. I knew I wanted to play in the state of Florida or California. So I didn't want to waste no time. I didn't want to risk anything. So I just shot for it. And I made happy with my decision.